So it's apparently National Peanut Butter and Jelly Day. Well, I'm with it. Unless you're allergic to peanut butter, then maybe find something else.